Good morning, Harrison Central. Would you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. I'm Ring with the morning news. The Plumbers and Pipefitters Union have opportunities available for the fall apprenticeship program. Please contact Isaac Evans at isaac@lu495jatc.net or call at 740-439-3623. This opportunity has 5 years of free education, training in a variety of skills, and a very competitive pay upon completion. Students will be starting junior year and will go 1 day per week to Cambridge for training. You must have reliable transportation. Applications are available in the guidance office and need to be submitted by January 22nd. Please check Google Classroom. Let's take a break and send it to Drake with the weather.
Well, good morning again. For today's weather, we're going to see some more clouds, but a little bit less than what we did in the previous 2 days. As you can see, some blue skies are finally poking through with some sunshine here in the Ohio Valley. So that's a little bit of a change up here, but the temperature isn't going to be. We're still going to stay around 30, the mid-30s throughout the entire day. Tomorrow, when you wake up, it's going to be high 20s, so be sure to bundle up for tomorrow and the rest of the days to come. We will be on a slight upward trend as far as temperatures go in the coming days as we get up to perhaps the high 30s as high temperatures, maybe even low 40s. We don't expect to see snow until not this Friday, but the coming Friday. But then again, that is a bit far out, so we're not too sure if we can predict that far. But I don't know. I won't be doing the weather by then anyhow. Now back to the school for the lunch and birthdays. Bang!
Good morning, I'm Kobe. And today we'd like to wish a happy birthday to Drake Sheets and Madison Tucker. And for lunch today, we'll be having cheese pizza and a side salad. Have a nice day.
Congratulations to both the boys and girls bowling teams on earning wins last night against East Liverpool. High scorers for the girls was Tori Thompson, and the boys were led by Lane Harding and Trevor Thompson. Good luck to the Academic Challenge team at their match tonight against East Liverpool. Following announcements, the Academic Challenge members need to report to the ELA in front of Ms. Shaw's room for a quick meeting. Good luck to the boys basketball team today in their game against Steubenville. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.